Federal Judge William Griesbach ruled that police can secretly install surveillance cameras on private property without a warrant. The case involves a police intrusion into a heavily wooded property surrounded by a gate with posted no trespassing signs. According to the judge, this still didn't establish a reasonable expectation of privacy.